CAC long-term forecast for the week of January 13th, fxempire.com. The CAC, as you can see, has had a slightly positive week after gapping lower, but at the end of the day, really, it didn't really accomplish much. So we think that it still shows 4,300 as being resistive, and down here, right around the 4,040-50 level, is very, very supportive. So a pullback and a supportive candle would be a reason to buy. 4,350 being cleared would be a reason to buy as well.